come to this little healing sequence, beautiful recovery practice for times when we maybe can move very little with our body, and our pain body is maybe also a little bit louder than usually. And prana, as the life force itself, is not flowing through the body as we used to know ourselves and know prana in our life. This practice is to soothe the nervous system and bring us into a state where we can store life energy as immunity, and where we can open the doors for our inner healer to come through and do whatever is necessary as our next step. In a way, we step back so inner healer can step forward. Let's bring our awareness to the breath. You can close your eyes and feel that beautiful breath that is given to you each moment. Feel how it is flowing into your body and how it leaves your body. Feel, can you be the observer rather than the doer of the breath? And can you realize that beautiful gift given to you at this present moment? Allowing the breath to flow in without manipulating, doing, influencing, directing the breath. Allowing the breath to flow out. In a way, your inhalation is the gift of God for you. And your exhalation is the way to breathe God back towards God. So it's a continuous exchange. Relax in your abdomen. The abdomen relaxed also provides a deeper exchange of nutrition, but also a deeper exchange of prana, life force. We start with eye movements. And you can do it with closed or open eyes. Inhaling, look up towards your eyebrows, and you maybe want to touch your forehead to make sure that your forehead is not creating little wrinkles. And exhaling, look down to your cheekbones. Then repeat. Now it's very easy to just focus on the end points, the very top or the very bottom. Let it be an even flowing movement up and an even flowing movement down. Change direction to the right and the left. point, left upper corner, right lower corner. And the other diagonal line. From there you go in circles clockwise again. Make sure you don't tense in your forehead. Even flowing eye movements. And the other way around. Back to center. Rub with your hands. Feel the palms, the temperature, the structure. Are your hands dry? Is it an even flow? Or erratic flow, fully in your palms. When you feel they are nice, warm, then place your hands on your eyes and close your eyeballs. Let them relax into your warm hands. Relax your eyelids, your eyebrows, all muscles around your eyes relax and let your eyeballs sink into their sockets. While you hold your eyes closed under your hands, deepen your breath if it's available for you to complete breath, filling lower, middle and upper lungs. Long exhalation out, even flowing breath. Focus on the long exhalation to completely release, great detox. Focus on the inhalation, filling the lungs with maximum life energy, stretching that beautiful upper lung as well as the lower lungs. Beautiful. And release your hands and just take the middle finger on the top of your closed eyelid, so at the center of your eyeball, and press lightly onto your eyeballs. Again, relaxing back through the eyeballs into the brain. And you maybe see some colors when you press gently on your eyeball, that's great. And slowly relax your hands away. Relax your hands wherever they are comfortable for you right now. Stay present with your eyes. Then imagine we are looking from inside to our eyelids. We call that cinema interna. From inside, look at your eyelids. very relaxed gaze. If the room is light or you do that against the sun, you may see more colors. If the room is dark, it appears a bit different. Both can be practiced. Very relaxing for our eyes, for our brain, and for our vagus nerve. Complete breath. From here we go to our ears. First take your second and third fingers before and behind your ear, I show it to you, and you rub up and down in these areas. Anytime a yawn would appear, please always allow it. From rubbing up and down, we go to the tip of our ears and we massage the tip of our ears. Same here, if you need to yawn, it's a great release. Sometimes we feel the release as more saliva flowing or tears flowing. Beautiful. From here, that little part of the ear where you could close your ear passages, so also massage there. And then take your finger inside and make circular movements. If you have oil, it's really nice with a drop of oil each finger to do. Beautiful. From here, take your hand and stroke along the sides of the neck from the ear down. Feel the touch of your hands on your neck. And under your hands, let that neck relax. Other side. Loving touch. From the ear down the sides of the neck. The many strains of our vagus nerve. And when we relax the vagus nerve, it's really like we switch on our healing mode. Excellent. Release your hands. Check in how are the ears and the neck showing right now? No need to judge, just being present with that part of the body. Inviting that area to relax even more. The last part we're going to practice today is our tongue. And we take the tongue between the teeth and the lip. And we make circular movements. Keep doing that and feel the texture of your teeth, entire mouth. Your tongue feels at the front and the back. change direction. Excellent. From here, you draw a zigzag along your cheek to the ear. And then a zigzag back again. Other side. And repeat. One more each side. Last tongue movement. Stick the tongue out wide, like lion's breath. Then go up to the nose. And then along the roof of the mouth, back to the throat. While you go back to the throat, along the roof of the mouth, push up. And then repeat, out, up, back, out, up, and back. Last one. And then make like hoarse exhalation with your mouth. Closed eyes, relax. Complete in. Have a little break. Complete ex. Have a little break. Complete in. Complete X. Complete in. One breath after the next, one step after the next, just this moment, only this moment counts. Complete in. complete exhale. Calm, peaceful mind. Wide open, joyful heart. Calm, peaceful mind. Wide open, joyful heart. Calm, peaceful mind. Wide open, calm and peaceful.